This morning, a movie studio has actually picked up the rights to the best-selling book about growing up in Middletown. Imagine Entertainment's going to bring the book, Hillbilly Elegy, to the big screen and make a movie. Ron Howard is on board to direct and produce the memoir by J.D. Vance. So far, a writer has not been named for the movie or when it will be shot, where, or when that movie will be released. Right now, more than